The passing out parade showcases both the discipline and the ethos of the Indian Naval Academy in particular and that of the Indian Navy in general. The parade now awaits the arrival of Rear Admiral A.N. Pramod, Deputy Commandant and Chief Instructor, Indian Naval Academy.
Parade, अब Rear Admiral A.N. Pramod, उप कमांडेंट एवं मुख्य प्रशिक्षक भारतीय नौसेना अकादमी के आगमन की प्रतीक्षा कर रही है.
Rear Admiral A.N. Pramod was commissioned into the Indian Navy on 1st July 1990. He is an alumnus of the 38th Integrated Cadet Course, Naval Academy, Goa. The flag officer is a Category A Sea King Observer and a Communication and Electronic Warfare Specialist. Whilst undergoing the Observer course, he was awarded the Flag Officer Commanding in Chief East Rolling Trophy for standing first in flying subjects and the Uttar Pradesh Trophy for being first in the overall order of merit. He did the staff course at Defence Services Staff College, Wellington, and the Naval Higher Command course at Naval War College, Goa. His important afloat appointments include Fleet Operation Officer, Western Fleet, Commanding Officer of Indian Naval Ships Abhay, Shardul, and Satpura, Executive Officer INS Rajput, Signal and Communication Officer INS Sujata, and Gunnery Officer INS Kirpan. He commanded the Naval Air Station Utkrosh at Port Blair, and was also the directing staff at Defence Services Staff College, Wellington. He has also held important staff appointments that include Joint Director of Naval Air Staff and Joint Director, Director and Principal Director of Aircraft Acquisition. On promotion to the rank of Rear Admiral, the flag officer took over as Deputy Commandant, Indian Naval Academy on 11th January 2021.
Rear Admiral A.N. Pramod, 1 जुलाई 1990 को भारतीय नौसेना में कमीशन हुए. एडमिरल नौसेना अकादमी गोवा के 38वें एकीकृत कैडेट पाठ्यक्रम के पूर्व छात्र हैं. फ्लैग ऑफिसर कैटेगरी ए सी किंग पर्यवेक्षक हैं और संचार व इलेक्ट्रॉनिकी युद्ध नीति विशेषज्ञ हैं. ऑब्जर्वर पाठ्यक्रम में प्रशिक्षणाधीन रहने के दौरान एडमिरल उड़ान प्रशिक्षण एवं थलीय विषयों में अव्वल रहे और उन्हें फ्लैग ऑफिसर कमांडिंग इन चीफ रोलिंग ट्रॉफी से सम्मानित किया गया. अपने समग्र गुणताक्रम में प्रथम आने पर एडमिरल को उत्तर प्रदेश ट्रॉफी से भी सम्मानित किया गया. एडमिरल ने डिफेंस सर्विसेज स्टाफ कॉलेज वेलिंगटन में स्टाफ कोर्स तथा नेवल वॉर कॉलेज गोवा में नौसेना उच्चतर कमान कोर्स किया. एडमिरल की प्रमुख समुद्री नियुक्तियों में बेड़ा प्रचालन अधिकारी पश्चिमी बेड़ा, भारतीय नौसेना पोत अभय शार्दुल एवं सतपुड़ा की कमान, भारतीय नौसेना पोत राजपूत के कार्यपालक अधिकारी, भारतीय नौसेना पोत सुजाता के संकेत संचार अधिकारी तथा भारतीय नौसेना पोत कृपाण में तोपची अधिकारी शामिल हैं. रियर एडमिरल रैंक की पदोन्नति पर फ्लैग ऑफिसर ने 11 जनवरी 2021 को भारतीय नौसेना अकादमी के उप कमांडेंट का पद ग्रहण किया.
The parade now awaits the arrival of Rear Admiral K. S. Noor, Principal, Indian Naval Academy.
Parade of Rear Admiral K. S. Noor, Pracharya, Bharatiya Nausena Academy, ke aagaman ki pratiksha kar rahi hai.
Rear Admiral K. S. Noor was commissioned into the Education Branch of the Indian Navy on 17th August 1987. He is an alumnus of the Defence Services Staff College, Wellington. A postgraduate in physics, defense and strategic studies and education, the flag officer is a specialist in anti-submarine warfare and has over 33 years of rich and varied experience in the Indian Navy. The admiral's tenure includes appointments in Sailors Training Establishment INS Chilka, Anti-Submarine Warfare School, Naval Institute of Education and Training Technology, Joint Director, Director and Additional Principal Director at the Directorate of Naval Education, New Delhi, and principal at Sainik School, Bhubaneswar. The admiral has served as the Command Education and Welfare Officer, Eastern Naval Command. Prior promotion to the rank of Rear Admiral, he has been awarded commendations by the Flag Officer Commanding in Chief, Southern Naval Command in 1994 and by the Chief of the Naval Staff in 2002. The admiral is also a recipient of the Rajiv Gandhi Sadbhavna Award in 2010 in the field of education and Rajbhasha Shri Award in 2016 for successful implementation of official language Hindi in the Navy. On promotion to the rank of Rear Admiral, the Flag Officer took over as Principal, Indian Naval Academy on 26th October 2020.
Rear Admiral K. S. Noor, 17 August 1987 ko Bharatiya Nausena ki Shiksha Shakha mein commission hue. Admiral, Defence Services Staff College Wellington ke purva chhatra hain aur vikhyat shikshavid bhi hain. Flag Officer, भौतिकी रक्षा एवं प्रारंभिक विज्ञान और शिक्षा में स्नातकोत्तर हैं। एडमिरल पनडुब्बी प्रतिरोधी युद्ध नीति में विशेषज्ञ हैं एवं भारतीय नौसेना में 33 साल से अधिक वर्षों का समृद्ध एवं विविध अनुभव रखते हैं।
Admiral M. A. Hampiholi was commissioned in the Executive Branch of Indian Navy on 1st July 1985. He is a graduate of the National Defence Academy, Khadagwasla, where he won the President's Gold Medal for the best all-round cadet of the passing out course. He is a graduate of the Defence Services Staff College, Wellington, where he was awarded the Scudder Medal, the erstwhile College of Naval Warfare, Karanja, where his dissertation was recognized with the award of the Commander-in-Chief Silver Medal and the prestigious National Defence College, New Delhi. The flag officer holds the qualification of MPhil in Strategic and Security Studies from two universities. The flag officer was a part of the commissioning crew of INS Cuddalore as a non-specialist gunnery officer. He subsequently specialized in anti-submarine warfare in 1991, standing first in the course. His afloat tenures include anti-submarine warfare officer on Indian naval ships Himgiri, Agra and Ganga, an executive officer of INS Kukri and as instructor at the anti-submarine warfare school. His command tenures afloat include INS Nashak, INS Magar, and INS Talwar. His command assignments ashore include command of the National Coast Guard Mauritius from April 2003 to April 2005, and his commandant, Naval Academy, and commanding officer, INS Mandvi, from June 2007 to June 2009. It was during his tenure as the Commandant Naval Academy, Goa, that the last batch of cadets graduated from Mandvi in May 2009. And the entire mandate of training shifted from Naval Academy, Goa, to Indian Naval Academy at Erimala in June 2009. His staff tenures ashore include those at the local workup team, West, Directorate of Personnel at Naval Headquarters, Naval Advisor to the Flag Officer Commanding in Chief, East, Senior Directing Staff at the Naval War College, Mumbai, and Principal Director Staff Requirements at Naval Headquarters. On promotion to the rank of Rear Admiral in February 2015, he was appointed as the Assistant Chief of Personnel and thereafter the Flag Officer Sea Training in October 2016. He subsequently commanded the Western Fleet as the Flag Officer Commanding Western Fleet from January 2018 to March 2019. On promotion to the rank of Vice Admiral on 27th March 2019, the Flag Officer assumed charge as the Director General Naval Operations. The Flag Officer assumed charge as Commandant Indian Naval Academy on 27 July 2020 and is the only officer who has the rare distinction of commanding the Indian Naval Academy twice, albeit in different ranks. He is a recipient of the Nausena Medal in 2011 and Ati Vishisht Seva Medal in 2019. Parade now awaits the arrival of the reviewing officer for today's parade. Vice Admiral Ajinder Bahadur Singh, Ati Vishisht Seva Medal, Vishisht Seva Medal, Flag Officer Commanding in Chief, Eastern Naval Command.
Parade, ab aaj ke punarvilokan adhikari, Vice Admiral Ajinder Bahadur Singh, Ati Vishisht Seva Medal, Flag Officer Commanding in Chief, Purvi Nausena Command ke aagaman ki pratiksha kar rahi hai.
Vice Admiral Ajinder Bahadur Singh was commissioned into the Indian Navy on 1st July 1983. He is an alumnus of Sainik School, Lucknow and the National Defence Academy. The flag officer has served on a large number of operational naval ships. He was the navigating officer of INS Kamortha and destroyer Ranjit, besides being the fleet navigating officer of Western Fleet during Operation Parakram. The officer has commanded Indian naval ships Veer, Vindhyagiri, Trishul and Virat. He has also been an instructor at the National Defence Academy, Navigation and Direction School at Kochi, and directing staff at Defence Services Staff College, Wellington. The flag officer received his first master's from Madras University during the staff course at Staff College, Wellington, wherein he was awarded the Scudder Medal. The flag officer has also earned a master's degree in global security from Cranfield University, United Kingdom in 2005. On promotion to the rank of Rear Admiral in 2012, the flag officer took over as Assistant Chief of Naval Staff at Naval Headquarters. Thereafter, he was selected for the prestigious operational command of the Eastern Fleet. On promotion to the rank of Vice Admiral in 2015, he was appointed as Deputy Commander-in-Chief Strategic Forces Command and subsequently appointed as the Chief of Staff Western Naval Command in January 2018. Prior to taking over the reins of Eastern Naval Command, the flag officer was Deputy Chief of Integrated Defence Staff at Tri-Services Headquarters, New Delhi. The Admiral took over as Flag Officer Commanding-in-Chief, Eastern Naval Command on 1st March 2021. He is a recipient of the Vishishta Seva Medal in 2011 and Ati Vishishta Seva Medal in 2016.
Vice Admiral Ajendra Bahadur Singh, 1 July 1983 ko Bharatiya Nausena mein commission hue. Vice Admiral, Sainik School Lucknow evam Rashtriya Raksha Academy Khadakwasla ke purva chhatra hain. एडमिरल ने अनेक प्रचालन नौसेना पोतों में सेवा की. एडमिरल भारतीय नौसेना पोत कमोर्ता और डिस्ट्रॉयर रंजीत के दिशा अधिकारी रह चुके हैं. एडमिरल ऑपरेशन पराक्रम के दौरान पश्चिमी बेड़े के बेड़ा नौसंचालन अधिकारी भी रह चुके हैं. फ्लैग ऑफिसर ने भारतीय नौसेना पोत वीर विंध्यागिरी एवं त्रिशूल की कमान संभाली. एडमिरल ने 1 मार्च 2021 को फ्लैग ऑफिसर कमांडिंग इन चीफ पूर्वी नौसेना कमान का पद ग्रहण किया. एडमिरल को राष्ट्र के लिए समर्पित अपनी उत्कृष्ट सेवा के लिए विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल तथा अति विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल से सम्मानित किया गया.
Rear Heshiman, 505 cadets, including 152 cadets of the Bosnia forces on parade, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, the parade is now ready to be reviewed by the reviewing officer. Whilst the ceremonial guard will be reviewed on foot, the rest of the platoons will be inspected by the reviewing officer in a vehicle.
दर्शकों, अब हम देखेंगे कि निरीक्षण अधिकारी संपूर्ण परेड का निरीक्षण वाहन से करेंगे।
Ladies and gentlemen, in the Navy, the parade signifies discipline, intense coordination, teamwork, and a sense of pride. Discipline from within has been the crux of training at the Indian Naval Academy. A training curriculum which can induce high order of discipline is laid on a broad canvas of mental, moral, physical, and cultural plane. The long training hours with supervision, guidance, and motivation provide the force for self-reliance with a responsible attitude. The word parade comes from the old tradition of formation combat, in which soldiers were held in strict formation so as to maximize their combat effectiveness.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Indian Naval Academy stands for the traditions built over years of experience with excellence through training and hard work. Culture growing out of such tradition has molded every generation of trainee in a uniform pattern. It is this discipline that the nation is proud of in every warrior, which is painstakingly developed and ingrained here at the Indian Naval Academy. Having been reviewed by the reviewing officer, each of these platoons will now march past the quarterdeck with the Nishan Guard in the lead to the captivating tunes of Sare Jahan Se Acha, Kadam Kadam Badhaye Ja, Vayu Shakti and Jai Bharati in that order rendered by the Indian Naval Academy band. The platoons will march past the quarterdeck in the order of their standing in the overall inter-squadron championship at the end of last term.
निरीक्षण अधिकारी द्वारा निरीक्षण के पश्चात सभी प्लेटून गार्ड के पीछे मार्च करके सलामी मंच के सामने से गुजरेंगी। निशान गार्ड की अगुवाई में परेड सारे जहां से अच्छा कदम कदम बढ़ाए जा, वायु शक्ति और जय भारती की मधुर धुनों पर मार्च करते हुए सलामी मंच के सामने से गुजरेंगी।
Will now march past the dais and salute the reviewing officer. During the march past, you are requested to rise as the president's color passes in front of you. All personnel in uniform are required to salute.
एवं सज्जन, हमारा आप सभी से अनुरोध है कि जब निशान गार्ड मार्च करता हुआ आपके सामने से गुजरे, राष्ट्रपति निशान के सम्मान में कृपया आप अपने स्थान पर खड़े हो जाएं एवं सभी वर्दीधारी गार्ड में सैल्यूट करें।
The parade this morning is the proud parade commander, Midshipman Rohit Dagar. Following him is the Nishan Guard, which is commanded by Academy Cadet Captain Kunal Yadav and Academy Cadet Adjutant Swapnil Shivam.
परेड का नेतृत्व कर रहे हैं परेड कमांडर मिडशिपमैन रोहित डागर, जिनके पीछे है निशान गार्ड जिसको कमान कर रहे हैं अकेडमी कैडेट कैप्टन कुणाल यादव एवं अकेडमी कैडेट एडजुटेंट स्वप्निल शिवम। राष्ट्रपति के निशान का गर्व से वहन करते हुए निशान अधिकारी फ्लोटिला कैडेट कैप्टन रंजन कुमार सिंह सलामी मंच के सामने से गुजरते हुए
Ladies and gentlemen, behold, as the platoons comprising midshipmen of 100th Indian Naval Academy Corps who were trained at the Indian Naval Academy will march past the quarter deck. The first platoon comprising midshipmen of the passing out 100th Indian Naval Academy Corps is being led by midshipman Mohit Bhuraria.
कदम से कदम मिलाते हुए प्लेटून नंबर दो का नेतृत्व कर रहे हैं मिडशिपमैन विशाल प्रताप सिंह।
मिडशिपमैन प्रशांत भदौरिया इज लीडिंग द थर्ड प्लेटून ऑफ द 100th इंडियन नेवल एकेडमी कोर्स।
मिडशिपमैन गौरव कुमार के नेतृत्व में 100वें भारतीय नौसेना अकादमी कोर्स के मिडशिपमैन सलामी मंच के सामने से गुजरते हुए।
द फिफ्थ प्लेटून इज बीइंग लेड बाय मिडशिपमैन अभिषेक कुमार।
मिडशिपमैन ललित भट्ट की अगुवाई में हमारी समुद्री सीमा की रक्षा करने का प्रण लिए प्लेटून नंबर 6 सलामी मंच के सामने। प्लेटून नंबर 8 की कमान संभाली है मिडशिपमैन
अमित कुमार मोहंती ने।
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, behold as the 12 armed platoons comprising cadets of 2nd to 7th term of the Indian Naval Academy courses march past the dais. Carrying the champion squadron banner is the platoon of the Daredevil squadron led by squadron cadet captain Rohil Narkhede and squadron cadet adjutant Aryaman Mishra.
कदम से कदम मिलाते हुए प्लेटून नंबर 10 का नेतृत्व कर रहे हैं फ्लोटिला कैडेट एडजुटेंट कविश कांकरान।
एंड नाउ फॉर द 11th प्लेटून लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन व्हाट स्क्वाड्रन कैडेट कैप्टन करण भोयते प्राउडली लीड द कैडेट्स ऑफ द ब्रेव हार्ट स्क्वाड्रन मार्च पास द डायस।
वीरता विश्वास और देशभक्ति की भावना से सराबोर
प्लेटून नंबर 12 का नेतृत्व कर रहे हैं स्क्वाड्रन कैडेट एडजुटेंट साहिल अवस्थी।
सल्यूटिंग द रिव्यूइंग ऑफिसर एट द मोमेंट इज द 13th प्लेटून ऑफ फाइटर स्क्वाड्रन। द प्लेटून इज बीइंग लेड बाय स्क्वाड्रन कैडेट कैप्टन दिव्यांश तिवारी।
स्क्वाड्रन कैडेट एडजुटेंट आरएस रवूल की अगुवाई में प्लेटून नंबर 14 सलामी मंच के सामने से गुजरती हुई।
अप्रोचिंग द डायस इज द 15th प्लेटून ऑफ द चीता स्क्वाड्रन लेड बाय प्लेटून कमांडर स्क्वाड्रन कैडेट कैप्टन दिलरोज सिंह।
अनमोल विरासत एवं सुनहरे भविष्य का सपना संजोए चीता स्क्वाड्रन की प्लेटून नंबर 16 डिविजनल कैडेट कैप्टन रोहन भारद्वाज के नेतृत्व में सलामी मंच के सामने से गुजरती हुई।
The Eagle Squadron is being led by Squadron Cadet Captain Vishal Upadhyay.
Platoon number 18 की अगुवाई कर रहे हैं Squadron Cadet Adjutant Deepak Sasan. हर्षवर्धन त्रिपाठी के नेतृत्व में प्लेटून नंबर 20 सलामी मंच के सामने से गुजरती हुई। हमारी समुद्री सीमा की रक्षा करने का प्रण लिए प्लेटून नंबर 22 का नेतृत्व कर रही हैं कैडेट रितिका मिश्रा। सल्यूट करते अकादमी के दंडपाल लेफ्टिनेंट कमांडर सारंग जोशी सलामी मंच के सामने से गुजरते हुए।
Ladies and gentlemen, we will now witness the handing over of the Commandant's Champion Squadron banner to the Academy. The Commandant's Champion Squadron banner is awarded every term to the Squadron's Champion
in overall order of performance in all the activities held during the term, which include academics, physical training, drill, service training, swimming, games, and a host of outdoor and indoor co-curricular and extracurricular activities, including debating, quizzing, and cross-country. The current champions are the Daredevil Squadron. On handing over the banner, Squadron Cadet Captain Rohil Milind Narkhede of Daredevil Squadron will rejoin his platoon. Ladies and gentlemen, I now have the privilege to announce the award of medals and inter-squadron championship banner for Spring Term 21. Trainees of the Passing Out Indian Naval Academy course and Naval Orientation Course Regular are awarded medals to recognize their efforts towards striving for excellence during their training. They are awarded medals for their performances in academics, physical training, swimming, drill, small arms firing, service subjects, extracurricular activities, and soft skills, including prepared talks, management and organizational skills. Trainees are also assessed for their officer-like qualities. Based on their cumulative assessment of performances, the Academy determines the recipient of the medals each term. The President's Gold Medal for Indian Naval Academy BTech course for the midshipmen standing first in overall order of merit, Spring Term 21, is awarded to Midshipman Mohit Bhuraria, 3590. The Chief of the Naval Staff Silver Medal for Indian Naval Academy BTech course for midshipmen standing second in overall order of merit is awarded to Midshipman Rohit Dagar, 3446. The Flag Officer Commanding in Chief Southern Naval Command Bronze Medal for Indian Naval Academy BTech course for midshipmen standing third in overall order of merit is awarded to Midshipman Gaurav Kumar, 3607. The Chief of the Naval Staff Gold Medal for Naval Orientation Course Regular for cadets standing first in overall order of merit in Spring Term 21 is awarded to Cadet Akanksha Mehra, 15735, Braveheart Squadron. The Commandant Indian Naval Academy Silver Medal for Naval Orientation Course Regular for the cadet standing second in overall order of merit is awarded to Cadet Ritika Mishra, 15739, Daredevil Squadron. The Zamorin Trophy for the Best All-Round Women Cadet Spring Term 21 is awarded to Cadet Vaishali Mishra, 15737, Cheetah Squadron. The Commandant's Champion Squadron banner for Spring Term 21 has been won by the Daredevil Squadron. Ladies and gentlemen, you will shortly witness the medal awarding ceremony followed by the award of Champion Squadron banner. May I now request the reviewing officer to present the medals to winners. The President's Gold Medal is awarded to Midshipman Mohit Bhuraria. The Chief of the Naval Staff Silver Medal is awarded to Midshipman Rohit Dagar. The Flag Officer Commanding in Chief Southern Naval Command Bronze Medal is awarded to Midshipman Gaurav Kumar. The Chief of the Naval Staff Gold Medal is awarded to Cadet Akanksha Mehra. The Commandant Indian Naval Academy Silver Medal is awarded to Cadet Ritika Mishra. The Zamorin Trophy for the Best All-Round Women Cadet for Spring Term 21 is awarded to Cadet Vaishali Mishra. The Commandant's Champion Squadron banner for Spring Term 21 has been won by the Daredevil Squadron. Squadron Cadet Captain Rohil Narkhede is receiving the Champion Squadron banner. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a huge round of applause to all the awardees and the Champion Squadron. The primary aim of this institution is to train our cadets in the art of cultivating a way of life in which the highest and the noblest attribute of discipline, character and courage are not only blended but also nurtured and nourished. May I now request the reviewing officer to deliver his address.
Vice Admiral M.A. Hampioli, Commandant, Indian Naval Academy, Mrs. Hampioli, Flag Officers, Commanding Officers, Distinguished Guests, Members of the Staff and Faculty, Participating Cadets, Members of the Media, Ladies, Gentlemen, and Parents of the Passing Out Course who are present in our hearts and minds. I am indeed delighted to review the passing out parade at the prestigious Indian Naval Academy, which is a major milestone in the making of a naval officer. At the outset, I would like to congratulate the cadets for their impeccable turnout, the smart drill and movements on parade. The grandeur of the passing out parade this morning speaks volumes of the high standards of training imparted at the INA. I would like to take this opportunity to graciously acknowledge the decision of the parents who are not present here, but would love to be here but for the COVID, for having encouraged and supported all of you in choosing the profession of arms, and in particular the white uniform, for service to our nation. I would like to compliment all the instructors and administrative staff for having molded raw young boys and girls into fine officers, as they will be after they pass out today, and infusing in them a strong sense of duty and resolve to meet every challenge and will win every battle in life fairly and honorably. In a short while from now, the passing out cadets will take the Antim Pag as they march past the quarterdeck and take their first steps as officers and junior leaders of our Navy. Before you take that decisive step, I would like to reemphasize the core values of duty, honor, and courage, which need to be a part of you always and every time. It is also a long voyage, a beginning of a long voyage of learning, discovery, and many tinges of success and challenges in the arduous journey in the Navy. All of you are indeed fortunate to be stepping into a Navy at this crucial juncture of our nation's progress. You are joining a modern force that is turning younger with newer platforms in all three dimensions, be it the surface, the subsurface, or the air. These are being inducted in large numbers, infused with cutting-edge technology and modern concepts of war fighting and force employment. This will require focused professional training to stay in date and to stay ahead of the technology curve, and will surely make the journey in the Navy exciting. The Indian Navy has been recognized as the prime instrument of national power in the maritime domain, and numerous strides are being taken by the government to make it emerge as the preferred security partner in the Indo-Ocean region. All this has been possible due to painstaking efforts of our leadership in the Navy, and also because of the efforts of the national leadership that recognizes the Navy as a key instrument of foreign and defense policy. You as future leaders will be exposed to such options and will have the responsibility of managing it in the decades ahead. To the passing out course, you must remember that this day onwards, you are members of an elite officer corps, not because you are different from society that bred you in the formative years, but because you serve higher ideals of sacrifice and purpose towards the nation and its citizens. I can also assure you that you will be privileged to command the best men in any Navy in the world. As officers, it will be incumbent upon you to learn from the experience of your men, nurture their loyalties, jointly hone professional skills, and deal with challenges of life with empathy and total dedication as a team. Train with them as you would like them to fight alongside. Deal with them as you would like to be trusted. And when placed under your command, lead them as you would like to be led. As you may be all aware that the country is facing numerous challenges, some from the external environment and some homegrown, the nation looks upon us to deliver each and every time, whether be it a situation of conflict, escalation by inimical forces on our maritime or land borders, response to COVID pandemic, natural calamity, search and rescue, breakdown in law and order, or a diplomatic mission. I will urge you all to train hard to gain professional competence so that when it is your turn to bring this training into practice, you are on top of the game and not found wanting. My heartiest congratulations to the winners of the medals. Your dedication and pursuit of excellence has got due recognition. And you and your family members must feel proud and satisfied. But also at the same time, remember, it is not the time to rest your oars. I would like to convey my good wishes to the cadets of the Daredevil Squadron for winning the prestigious championship banner as the best squadron in the Indian Naval Academy. To the non-passing out cadets on parade, the next term will mandate greater focus and drive, and I wish you all success in all the endeavors. May each one of you achieve excellence in every sphere of training. I would like to congratulate the commandant and his staff for having devoted the time and energy towards completion of yet another training calendar amidst challenging times of COVID. The parade this morning and the activities associated with the passing out ceremony resonate well with the internationally acclaimed reputation of the Indian Naval Academy as an institution of excellence that INA has established for itself over the last 50 years. My compliments to the staff who worked tirelessly towards shaping future naval leadership. Before I conclude, I expect each one of you passing out from the Academy to continue to strive for excellence. Build on your attitude, ensure physical fitness, and mature with every experience in service. Execute every mission assigned to you with purpose and commitment, and keep the flag of the Indian Navy and the nation always flying high. As you set sail for your journey into both charted and uncharted waters, let me exhort you to stand tall in the roughest of seas and to expertly navigate through the strongest of currents in order to find your mark always. May your alma mater and every instructor involved with you in any which way seek to hear all of your glad tidings and indeed find great satisfaction in all your successes, small and big. Best wishes to each one of you. Fair winds, following seas, and may success be your partner in life. Jai Hind.
Ladies and gentlemen, when the President's Colour marches in front of you, we request you to rise in its honour and all service personnel to salute the colour. Ladies and gentlemen, you are now witnessing the passing out courses reforming for the final phase of passing out parade. Kindly look towards the main mast on the quarter deck. You will see the cadets of the second term man the mast and bid adieu to the passing out courses. Gentlemen, the moment of reckoning is here. To the haunting tune of Auld Lang Syne, you will now witness the 152 officer trainees of the 100th Indian Naval Academy course BTEC, the 100th Indian Naval Academy course IN, 30th Alpha Naval Orientation course extended, and the 32nd Naval Orientation course regular approach the quarterdeck in slow march, 3 to 6 abreast. Step on the hallowed quarterdeck and salute the naval ensign on the mast before passing out from the Indian Naval Academy.
Deviyon evam sajjano, vah mahatvapurn pal jiska hum sabhi ko intezar tha, ab aa gaya hai. Jab 100ve Bharatiya Nausena Academy course, 30ve Alpha Naval Orientation course vistarit एवं 32वें नेवल ओरिएंटेशन कोर्स नियमित के अधिकारी प्रशिक्षणार्थीगण ऑड लैंग साइन की मनमोहक धुन पर धीरे चल की चाल से भारतीय नौसेना अकादमी के मंच से दीक्षांत हो जाएंगे.
अ बिफिटिंग चॉइस फॉर टुडेज मोमेंटस ओकेशन ऑड लैंग साइन इज अ स्कॉटिश पोम रेनाउंड द वर्ल्ड ओवर विच हैज हैड मेनी अ वर्जन इन मेनी लैंग्वेजेस all translating to bring out the heady mix of emotion and nostalgia that one feels when he or she were to walk down the memory lane and recollect the old times. More often than ever, this song is sung, played and danced to on occasion that mark the culmination of an event and a parallel beginning of a new one, like is being done today. This is a day of mixed sentiments, the joy of success and the sorrow of separation stand as a testimony to the firm concepts of discipline and determination which molds them as young leaders.
Auld Lang Syne is kshan ke liye upayukt dhun hai. Is dhun ko kai bhashaon mein anuvadit kiya gaya hai. Yeh dhun बीते हुए पल की याद दिलाती है और आने वाले पलों का स्वागत भी करती है.
As this continuous stream of young men and women in white step forward to the same beat, depicting the seamless transition they have undergone from what they were to what they are today, I am certain that each and everyone seated here have their hearts swell with pride.
सफेद वर्दी पहने हुए इन जवान पुरुष एवं महिला प्रशिक्षणार्थीगण जिन्होंने अपने दिल में बड़ी महत्वाकांक्षा के साथ इस अकादमी में पांव रखा और अकादमी से ज्ञान एवं पर्याप्त शारीरिक व मानसिक प्रशिक्षण प्राप्त करके जिंदगी में किसी भी कठिन चुनौतियों का सामना करने के लायक बने हैं और यही सशस्त्र सेना के एक अधिकारी से अपेक्षित है. इन सभी का कामयाब सेना नायकों के रूप में परिवर्तन हो चुका है.
Look at each of these cadets closely and you will see not a boy or a girl but an able military leader bursting at the seams with pride and passion in their eyes as they step past the quarterdeck and take their final step on antim pag.
Quarterdeck se ek ek kadam badhakar अंतिम पग की तरफ बढ़ते इन प्रशिक्षणार्थियों को जरा ध्यान से देखिए. आपको इनमें गर्व से प्रफुल्लित तथा आंखों में जोश भरे भारतीय सेना के होनहार अधिकारी दिखाई देंगे. अंतिम पग एक प्रशिक्षणार्थी के लिए एक प्रशिक्षणार्थी के तौर पर इस अकादमी में आखिरी कदम होगा.
As our cadets cross antim pag for the last time, they inch forward towards the beginning of a promising life as an officer of the Indian Armed Forces. Each of them leaves behind hours and days of times spent at the academy. Difficult and hard, yet those days will remain etched in their memories for eternity. Please give a huge round of applause as the last of our trainees, Midshipman Rohit Dagar and Midshipman Gaurav Kumar, slow march gracefully past the quarterdeck. As the espousal of discipline, the presence of the adjutant for the passing out parade is in accordance with the customs and traditions of the academy. You will now see the adjutant of the academy, Lieutenant Commander Sarang Joshi, giving the departing salute to the reviewing officer.